You're asleep. I've been visiting you, judging if it would be necessary to communicate. And I'm afraid it is. Believe me when I tell you that I never wanted to disturb your sleep. Few things are as beautiful as your people sleeping. And what dreams? Isn't it a tragedy? A world independent of them. A real world. Regardless of that, if we are to believe such a thing exists, I need you to wake up. Don't be afraid. Awakening is kind of a needed death, and almost painless.
Thank you.